Thank you to the members of our color guard tonight, Brian Cruz, John Lamberts, Lloyd Finneran, Ben Casper, and Roger Ketchum. Now the defensive starters for the visiting Irene Wakanda Eagles. Starting at linebacker, number one, Chase Dowra. Starting at linebacker, number two, Dashiell Spurl. Starting at linebacker, number eight, Ben Gerard. Starting at linebacker, number 10, Garrett Libby. Starting at safety, number 19, Sam Hansen. Starting at defensive end, number 20, Clay Broderson. Starting at linebacker, number 29, James Hansen. Starting at defensive end, number 40, Miles Pullman. And starting at nose tackle for the Eagles, number 57, Brody Van Beek. The Eagles are coached by head coach Chris Torgerson, assistant coaches Eric Anderson, Stephen Lee, Cody Mullenberg, and Brian Spurl. Cheerleaders for the Eagles, Liz Logue, Elsie Thompson, Olivia Hansen, Victoria Matthews, Olivia On. Line judge Chad Gordon and back judge Ross Peterson. Gang tonight, Jeff Scott, Jeff Nielsen, Joe Teason, and Joel Weidenbach. Thank you. Saucer and Ty Merrill are back to receive. Chase Calrup is set to kick off for the Eagles.
I'm not going to use this one now, Rich, so if we can turn this one down, we can unplug. Okay, so that one comes out of here. So is this long enough for you?
I need this twist.
Oh, yeah. That, what you got in your hand to work?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, I'm not going to use this one now,
Rich, so. And I just need this one.
Okay, so that one comes out of here. Is this long?
Oh shit, I gave you the wrong one. Just a second. Oh wait, yeah, we're gonna have to switch. Yeah, that's okay.
Merrill on the return. Merrill was taken down by Sam Hansen for the Eagles. Hawks will take over on the 23. Is complete from Cage Orton to Ty Merrill. Yardage good enough for a Hawk first down. Caden Scott on the carry up the middle. Scott is tripped up by Dashiell Sproul. Second down, Canastota. Noah Kleinsaucer picks up a first down for the Hawks. Miles Pullman on that tackle for the Eagles. Pass is complete and plays it on the time now for the Canastota Hawk touchdown. Marshall Sparrow back there sees the Eagles. Trace Ortman set to kick off for the Hawks. Dashiell Sparrow tripped up by Caden Scott. Returns the football out across the 35-yard line where the Eagles will take over on their first offensive possession of the game.
Chase Dower up again on the carry, running hard. Austin Matei and Caden Scott in on the tackle. Also, Brandon Jetland in on that play. Miles Pullman carrying the ball. They pick up a first down for the Eagles. Caden Scott on the stop. Dashiell Sparrow is the ball carrier. Gain of a yard. Second and 9 for the Eagles. Sparrow will stop behind the line of scrimmage. Brandon Jetland, Trace Ortman, and Austin Matei all up there making the stop. Third and long for the Eagles. Pass is intercepted by Tage Ortman. Canastota Hawk football. Noah Kleinsaucer around the left side and into the end zone for a Canastota Hawk touchdown. Two-point conversion pass is completed from Tage Ortman to Ty Merrill. 7:39 left in the first quarter. Canastota Hawks 16, Irene Wakanda Eagles 0. Ty Merrill on the tackle, Dashiell Sparrow on the return. Brings it out near the 40-yard line where the Eagles will begin their second possession. Caden Scott on the tackle, also Brandon Jetland. Ball carrier was Miles Pullman that time for the Eagles, gain of a short 2 yards. Noah Kleinsasser in to break that play up. Mason Montgomery, Jackson Brown, all in on the tackle for the Hawks. Fumble on the play. It was recovered by the Eagles. Fourth and long for Irene Wakanda. Mason Montgomery in the backfield putting pressure on the ball carrier. Ty Merrill. Noah Kleinsasser back to receive for the Hawks. Ty Merrill on the return. Ty is brought down by Jens Hansen for the Eagles. Timeout on the field called by Irene Wakanda. pass attempt from Ortman to Kleinsaucer falls incomplete. Second down. Ty Merrill into the end zone for a Canastota Hawk touchdown. Flintline Saucer, the ball carrier. The two-point conversion is good. 2:27 left in the first quarter. Canastota Hawks 24, Irene Wakanda Eagles 0. Ben Gerard on the return for the Eagles. He's knocked out of bounds by Ty Merrill. Caden Scott in on the tackle. Also on the tackle for the Hawks was Levi Schroeder. Chase Dower up number one, running hard for the Eagles. He's stopped by Klein Saucer and Schroeder. First down for Irene Wakanda. Noah Klein Saucer and Caden Scott on the tackle. Gain of about four for Irene Wakanda, second and six. Fumble on the play, but the ball is recovered by number two, Dashiell Spurl. That brings up third and long for the Eagles. Klein Saucer and Scott on the stop. Ball was carried by Dashiell Spurl. Fourth down, Irene Wakanda. End of the first quarter. Canna Stota Hawks 24, Irene Wakanda Eagles 0. Pass is complete from Tage Ortman to Noah Kleinsaucer for a big gain down the left side of the field. First down, Canna Stota Hawks. Scott running, gaining of about 5 yards. Scott is brought down by Dashiell Spurl. Second down for the Hawks. Jartman carries up the middle, picks up a first down for the Hawks. He's stopped by Sam Hansen. First down, Canastota. Scott around the right side and into the end zone for a Canastota Hawk touchdown. Point conversion falls incomplete. 10:14 left in the first half. Canastota Hawks 30, Irene Makonda Eagles 0. Mason Montgomery and Caden Scott on the stop gain of a yard, third and eight for the Eagles. Levi Schroeder on the tackle. Dashiell Sproul running hard around the right side. Gains enough yardage for an Irene Wakanda first down. Max Pullman carrying the football for the Eagles. Mason Montgomery and Caden Scott in on the stop. Second and nine. Pass is complete to number 29, Jens Hansen. First down, Irene Wakanda. Tackled by Ty Merrill, Tage Ortman. Miles Pullman up the middle is brought down by Mason Montgomery. Also in on the tackle is Jackson Brown. Caden Scott on the tackle. Ball carrier was Dashiell Sproul. Picks up enough yardage for an Eagle first down. Brandon Jetland and Deshaun Thompson on the tackle. No gain on the play. Pass is broken up by Ty Merrill. Third down for the Eagles. by Marilyn Kleinsaucer in on the tackle. Miles Pullman running up the middle. Fourth down and about six for the Eagles. Fourth down attempt is no good by the Eagles. Levi Schroeder in there. Joseph Bond also in there on the tackle. Merrill around the left side for the yardage of the first down for the Canastota Hawks. He is stopped by Chase Dowrup. First down, Canastota. Cage Ortman for a short gain up the middle. Garrett Libby on the tackle, second and eight. Pass is complete to Levi Schroeder. Tackle is made by Jens Hansen. First down, Canastota Hawks. Timeout on the field called by Irene Wakanda. Kleinsaucer on the carry up the middle. He is stopped by Miles Pullman. Third and seven for the Hawks. Pass is complete from Tage Ortman to Deshaun Thompson. Brings up fourth down for the Hawks. Noah Kleinsaucer around the right side and into the end zone for a Canastota Hawk touchdown. Two-point conversion is not good. 1:27 left in the first half. Canastota Hawks 36, Irene Wakanda Eagles 0. Deshaun Thompson set to kick off for the Hawks. Mason Montgomery on the stop for Canastota. Chase Darup running for the Eagles. He is stopped by Tage Ortman. Also in on the tackle is Joseph Bond. Caden Scott on the tackle, Dashiell Sproul running the football around the right side. No gain on the play. Levi Schroeder on the tackle. Dashiell Spurl on the carry. That's the end of the first half. Canastota Hawks 36. Irene Wakanda Eagles 0. On Monday, we will have junior high football here at Wendell Anderson Memorial Field. At 4 o'clock, the Canastota Hawks will host the Irene Wakanda Eagles junior high football team here on Monday at 4 o'clock. Easton Miller on the tackle. Chase Dowrup on the return. Levi Schroeder on the tackle. Dashiell Spurl up the middle for a big gain for the Eagles. First down. Jens Hansen on the carry. He slips down after a gain of one, second and nine for the Eagles. Miles Pullman carrying the football for the Eagles that time. Cameron Bootsma Gibson on the stop for the Hawks. Chase Dowrup on the carry, up the middle for an Irene Wakanda Eagle touchdown. Clay Broderson carries it into the end zone on the two-point conversion try, and it is successful. 8:51 in the third. Canastota Hawks 36, Irene Wakanda Eagles 8. Ty Merrill and Noah Kleinsaucer back to receive. Chase Dowrup set to kick off for the Eagles. Levi Schroeder returns the football for the Hawks out to the 40-yard line. Levi Schroeder on the carry, stopped a couple of yards behind the line of scrimmage. Second and 12 for the Hawks. Levi Schroeder with a big run around the left side of the field down on the goal line for the Hawks. Braden Atchison, the ball carrier for the Hawks. Short gain on the play, second and goal for Canastota. Braden Atchison carrying this, and he is met at the line of scrimmage by Chase Dowrup. Third and goal. Pass is complete from Tage Ortman to Austin Weber for a Canastota Hawk touchdown. Caden Scott kicks the extra point, which is good. Canastota Hawks 43, Irene Wakanda Eagles 8. Tackle on the play by Noah Kleinsaucer and Mason Montgomery. Dashiell Sparrow running hard for the Eagles. Finally, he is brought down by Austin Weber. Also in on the play is Praden Atchison and Joseph Bond. Miles Pullman, the ball carrier. Stuart Taylor in on the tackle. Also Joseph Bond. Chase Darup, the ball carrier. Joseph Bond in on the tackle. Pullman on the carry. Joe Bond into the backfield. Adam Kleinsaucer was also in on that tackle. Chase Dalrup running up the middle and into the end zone for an Irene Wakanda Eagle touchdown. Two-point conversion is good. Dashiell Spruill on the carry. 1:08 left in the third quarter. Hawks 43, Eagles 16. Easton Miller and Austin Weber are back to receive for the Hawks. Chase Dalrup is set to kick for the Eagles. Dashiell Spruill on the carry. Jackson Brown on the open field tackle for the Hawks. That is the end of the third quarter. Hawks 43, Eagles 16. Klaus Pullman on the carry. Cameron Bootsma Gibson on the stop. Also on the stop was Jackson Brown, as well as Jaden Kleinsaucer. Jens Hansen up the middle picks up a first down. He is met by a number of Canastota Hawks, but not until he picks up a first down for the Eagles. Stuart Taylor on the stop. Clay Broderson was carrying the football. We are now at 2nd and 5 for the Eagles. Miles Pullman on the carry, close to a first down for the Eagles. On the stop, Hawks. Joe Bond on the tackle, fourth down for the Eagles, 4th and 2. First down, Irene Wakanda. Stuart Taylor on the stop. Max Pullman on the carry for the Eagles. Stops short of the goal line. Jesse Marquardt on the tackle. Miles Pullman, the ball carrier, down very near the goal line. 4th down for Irene Wakanda. Touchdown, Irene Wakanda. Point after attempt is not good. 6:31 left in the fourth quarter. Hawks 43, Eagles 22. Austin Weber on the return for the Hawks. Easton Miller under center for the Hawks now, and Levi Schroeder was carrying the football, gain of 2, 2nd and 8. Thank you. fumble on the play, and the
ball is recovered by the Irene Wakanda Eagles.
Miles Pullman on the carry. He is stopped by Stuart Taylor. Dashiell Sparrow is around the left side and into the end zone for an Irene Wakanda touchdown. Two-point conversion is not good. 1 minute, 43 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Hawks 43, Eagles 28. Final score, Canastota Hawks 43, Irene Wakanda Eagles 28. One week from tonight, the Canastota Hawks will be hosting the Howard Tigers here at Wendell Anderson Memorial Field.
Pass is complete.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
Noah Clancross along the left side of the... Pass attempt. North Pine Saucer on the right side. Caden Scott.
Actually have
oh, no!
Come on.
Deshaun Thompson kicking off for the Hawks.
Get
Next.
Thank you.
Dashles. Version is not good. 1:43. Final score, Canastota Hawks 43, Irene Wakanda Eagles.